My apprentice. Just how long has it been? Thank you. You've helped me fill a new body once again. And it's truly a gem. Young and full of vigor, a snug fit for my primal glintstone. Better still, I've shed those awful shackles. Finally, I can return to the Academy to expel the Carian royal family and restore the primeval current. My dear apprentice, I owe this all to you. Finally, I to expel. Jeren, bringer of my death. Ah, my apprentice. You've saved my skin once again. Do you see this? The Queen of Caria is no more. With the body of Master Azure returned, the Academy can restore the primeval current. So that we, fallen children of the stars, might beam with brilliance once again. My apprentice, will you stay with us here at the Academy? Oh, I know it's not possible. You have your own calling. To be the next Elden Lord. But do think of me, of your teacher. On the eve of your crowning, you will always be my darling pupil. Rest assured that the entire Academy will swear allegiance to the new monarch. My apprentice, become Elden Lord. Perhaps that. Here is a symbol of my allegiance, and the Academy's. Do you recall what once I told you? That glintstone is the amber of the cosmos, and sorcery is the study of the stars, and the life therein. When you become Elden Lord, please illuminate me. Lay bare the secrets of life which course the Elden Ring. Next time, I will be your student. Oh, what? If you fail to claim your throne, you can always pay me a visit. Oh, don't fret. Even my dullest pupils will always have a place here. It warms my heart that you still think of me. Yet I still yearn for you to find Master Lusat. His body is needed at the Academy to hone the primeval current. What is it, my... Who could have guessed? What a place to find Master Lusat. Oh, this is wonderful news. Now his body will be brought home. And when the bodies of Masters Azure and Rosat are together, the Academy can hone the primeval current, so that we, fallen children of the stars, will beam once again. I am most grateful. There are no others who would have done this. What a joy to have you as an apprentice. And kindred spirit. This is a mere token of my thanks. Please, take it. What is it?
It's been some time. I must thank you for your aid. I told Father I would be with him no longer. I remembered the vow I took when I first became a warrior, so many moons ago. This land is much like the one from which I hail. I will call upon the storm to drive away the foulness that has settled on the winds. Again, I am Nefeli Lu, warrior. Some call me by the title of Lady, but I remain the same woman underneath, though I have now abandoned my former guidance. I cannot express how much you've helped me. Should you become Elden Lord, I would gladly lighten your burden. Farewell. I will remain, but your guidance surely lie elsewhere. I will remain, but your guidance surely lie elsewhere.
Ah. Nice to see you after so long. Safe and sound, I take it, yes? Good. Ah, quite. I have indeed selected a new ruler. Lady Nefeli is strong and just, worthy of the burden of Limgrave's lineage. Such is the sincere opinion of I, Kenneth Height, no less. For the time being, I share command of the castle with my lady. But I plan on returning to my fort afterwards, at which time I can fulfill my old promise by raising you to the glory of knighthood. I hope it is just as wonderful as you imagine. For the time being, I share command of the castle with my lady, but I plan on returning to my fort afterwards, at which time I can fulfill my old promise by raising you to the glory of knighthood. I hope it is just as wonderful as you imagine. For the time being, at which time I raising, I hope it.
Thank you. So you're here as well, are you? I realized as we've talked, I'll be a maiden, and you, surely a lord. Go to the door ahead. After divesting yourself of your possessions, it will surely open, and the three fingers will welcome you. May the flame of chaos find purchase within you. Go to the door ahead. After divesting yourself of your possessions, it will surely open, and the three fingers will welcome you. Go to the door ahead. After divesting yourself of your possessions, it will surely open, and the three fingers will welcome you. Go to the door ahead. After divesting, it will surely open, and the three fingers will welcome. Go to the door ahead. It will surely open. The flame of chaos has nestled within you. Could you please rest your hand upon me? Burn me with the flame to make me your maiden. Thank you. I have touched them. The words of the Three Fingers. As your maiden, allow me to divine them. All that there is came from the One Great. Then came fractures, and births, and souls. But the Greater Will made a mistake. Torment, despair, affliction, every sin, every curse, every one born of the mistake. And so, what was borrowed must be returned, melted all away with the yellow chaos flame, until all is one again. Those who gave me grapes howled without words, saying they wished they were never born. Become their lord, take their torment, dismelt it all, no more fractures. You have inherited the frenzied flame, a pity. You are no longer fit. Our journey together ends here. And remember, should you rise as the Lord of Chaos, I will kill you. As sure as night follows day, such is my duty. For allowing you the strength of runes. Goodbye, my companion. Goodbye, Torrent.